What's up, YouTube? It's your boy STKTV, man. Got another video for y'all, boy. Yeah, as y'all see by the title, we got a little vlog. We finna be chilling. Might push up on that boy Art, man. Y'all already know, man. Push up on that boy Art. I'm finna unload. I just got to the crib. And I gotta brought my stuff, you know. Room empty. I ain't bring my TV and my game and stuff, but, you know. Yeah, but I'm finna unload my stuff. Probably get something to eat, and then I'm finna go push up on Art. Know they big, he made by Crocker's weighted. Fuck a hate, nigga. Kenny go retarded. Ape shit like he just ate. Like he just Philly getting clapping, nigga. Thought we had like eight pills. My tears skinny, nigga. Since the jit, he been away. YouTube, tell me why I pull up to the man crib, right? You know what he tells me? He said the trash was stacking, so he'll be right back. This man left. I look at his location. This man, oh my God. Grits, man. Grits. But we waiting on him to get back. And yeah, I'm going to let y'all know when he get back. And we're going to start it up, so let's do it.
Yeah, yeah, take that cat music, crank the car and do the whole 200. Flying down Northside Drive, she give me head just like a bunny. Goddamn, I almost crashed this bitch.
Got a little G-Art in the cut, man. Y'all already know what's going on.
Yeah,
yeah. Screen up? Yeah, Sersky, man. You see this shit?
Oh, this shit good. Who is good?
Yeah, man. First time seeing the whip. Yeah, sir, man.
This little bitch talking foreign language. I can't even understand. There's so many turkey bags in.
Man, this shit. Oh, this shit got the picture too?
Yeah, yeah.
Where the fuck is my phone?
They don't even know what phone that.
Man, I'm crazy. This shit in the car. Hold on. Let me see that bitch.
He trailing YouTube. Y'all already know what it is, though, man. Y'all know how we coming. Let's do it.
But look, though, this one. This is really the best one right here. Rebounds. But especially a nice like this when you got KD.
God damn.
Especially when you got KD and Embiid playing. Look at this shit, son. That was an off game for him, but look at that shit. That shit a gimme, nigga. Look. But you got players like Sabonis.
Y'all, this nigga is in love with prize pick, bro. This shit do not make no sense, bro.
Bro, it's not even I'm in love with that shit.
Which one? Like this shit halfway through?
Yeah. But that be down.
Do halfway.
Bro, too, I'm not even addicted no more. Like, I used to be addicted. Like, I ain't gonna lie, like, two and a half weeks ago, I was addicted as hell. Like, I really cooled off that shit. But now I really busy, like, just trying to make some little extra bread, you know?
Y'all can see in the last video, that's all he was talking about was that prize week shit, y'all. I'm telling y'all, this nigga is addicted to this shit, bro.
I ain't addicted, bro. I just, like, shit, if there's an opportunity to get some money, shit, you feel me?
Yeah, I feel that,
too. If it's an opportunity to get some money, put your money somewhere.
Hey, bitch.
Man, just put it on the feet, twin.
Bro, just turn yours off.
Little bitch. You too, Sam, a bitch.
Bro, this man, like, he can't close his vents, son. Like, just because I got my vents on.
But, yeah, also real shit, though. Also real shit, too. If you can put your money somewhere to get some more money, you got to do that shit, bro. Because money don't regenerate itself unless you regenerate it. It don't do it by itself. When you spend that shit at the mall, that shit not coming back.
YouTube, I do not condone gambling.
Call it what you want.
He's a gambler.
They got that boy Sabonis for this. That's a gimme, nigga. Look at them stats. He good for that shit. He hasn't hit the retire yet.
I'm retired.
He ain't never hit yet, so he don't know the feeling of it. That's why he's so down on it. But I tell you, one day he gonna get lucky as fuck. And he gonna be happy as fuck he got on that shit.
I'm not betting on that no more, y'all. That shit over with. That shit don't make me no money on. That shit losing me some money on. I ain't doing it. If it ain't no money on, it ain't no fun on. You feel me?
Yeah.
So I ain't in it.
Because you don't know how to bet.
It be like that. It's not for me.
You think it's more for me?
Shit, if you find success, hell yeah. And just because I don't find success, don't mean y'all not going to find success. So y'all can go try.
If I can do it, you can do it. You just got to before. You gotta get your,
anybody can do it.
You gotta get your feet wet. Like, you gonna lose a couple times. You might go on a major lose streak before you hit. But after you hit, you gonna realize what you gotta do on this shit. And you better hurry up, cause it's your money. So shit, you better learn quick as fuck, cause you gonna go through some money before you learn how to do this shit.
I've been bad since high school. It never hit, y'all. I don't think it's for me.
Nah, that shit ain't for you, Tom.
It ain't for me.
Nah, that shit ain't for you. What's your cash out, bro? Oh, yeah. 5-1-0 on your dumb ass.
Fuck wrong with that nigga, y'all. y'all think I should put a little 10 on here?
Bro, it's fine. I'm telling you, bro, get you 15 weed. Because I'm going to get some weed tonight. So we both, so we can have some weed and shit.
Cause I still got some for tonight. I got like 2 G's for tonight, but I'll get some more.
No, we gotta roll at least 4 blunts. Huh? We gotta roll at least 4 blunts. You feel me? Damn, look at that shit, bro. What's your name?
Oh, you can scan it.
Scan that shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But man,
I might put a little timber on this shit tonight.
Yeah. I don't know, bro.
Riding the black truck, then I lift, I got a personal driver. She like, what the hell you put in that blood? That shit that got me higher.
Tube, I got some good pics in.
High beside the cat. Did the dame dash. Wow. Bitch, I love
this. One pick for 50. 100. 50. 100. 70. 250.
Show my wrist.
And 100. And I might put. I might do a little. I might do two 5-mans.
I called you hard. He gonna pass the ball. That's a fucking.
You might as well put in 2 5-mans. I'ma call your ass. We gonna put them in together.
She didn't want me back then. She in my DM. I left a pressure.
I'm rushing.
Give me half and cut.
They got some. I'm telling you. Look, I'm gonna ship your soul. So you know. I ain't bullshit.
We gon' wipe it down. Just tell the play to chill down. You can't rush it.
We don't get no down. As soon as I test the money, it probably went up. But look at their fantasy points. These niggas probably gone. They probably took down. But look, for example, they got what's a good one? They got Embiid for it. First half 20. He had an off game yesterday, but he finna put the Hawks tonight. Who the fuck on the Hawks gonna guard this nigga?
Oh. Yeah, my uncle locked all that. Uncle Clint Capella, he locks. So, you know I've been riding with Unc, son.
But look.
We went to go see Unc in person, son.
His stats look good, too.
But when we seen Unc in person, you didn't say that.
I didn't see
you
that nigga in person.
To see Uncle Clint.
I didn't see that nigga in person.
Go look at the YouTube video, y'all. It's back on the YouTube.
I never seen that nigga merchant. In person. Yeah, merchant. I never seen that nigga in person.
He was shooting on his court and everything, bro.
On the Hawks court.
That's Uncle Clint court, bro.
The Hawks court. But look at this shit, Tony. Ain't this shit a gimme.
That boy's a bold as hell.
That's a gimme, bro. He do shit nice and basic. I know he getting this shit tonight. Come on, second game back versus Spurs. You just gotta look at matchups. Damn, I hear hard as fuck.
You trying to be like me, you too.
Crazy. I ain't even liking my shit. I'm just gonna keep twisting.
Y'all know I came a long way. Fuck the haters talking about extensions and shit.
Yeah, they do got extensions. Well, not him, but there's niggas out here that really do got extensions.
But I thought you said I got extensions.
It's niggas out here that do YouTube that really do got extensions. I'm just saying.
But do I got extension?
It's niggas out here that do YouTube that really got extensions.
But you just said not me though.
That think they good at basketball. Niggas like that.
Mm. He ain't talking to me, YouTube.
Yeah, I'm talking about niggas that play YouTube. I mean, they do YouTube and play basketball.
Play YouTube. Nah, me.
Do YouTube, play basketball. You know. Shit like that.
Hell, catch a track called Before the Song with Dirt.
Hell, nah, I ain't pulling up. I'm doing some heels if they search. Let me tell you a story.
Elton, so what you been on, bro? Like, the channel ain't really seen you in a minute. Like, seen you.
Shit, school, man. I'm down in Albany, man. Shit, I ain't in the city.
You been bullshit, y'all. You know I've been trying to get him on the channel. I know y'all love art, man, but he be bullshit, y'all. He don't never want to make vids, bro. I had to get consistent, but
see, the thing about it, I ain't really been consistent on my channel because I've been having like real life, like just real life situational things going on. So it's like, I ain't really been focused on too, but I ain't giving up. I'm still dropping, you know, once a week. Shit. But when I get back in that mode, like, I just gotta make some shit get done before I get back into that mode. Because if I get back in that mode, I'm gonna say fuck everything else and just do YouTube, and I can't do that. Gotta make sure this shit done in real life. And then when I get back on the internet, we're gonna pop out hard, you feel me?
Makes sense.
That's all I gotta say about that.
Would it be like up on Wallace and my DNA?
I don't want to take a chance on Paulo tonight.
Boy, Paulo tough.
You know I called it.
Me two, personally, I'm a Chet fan.
Two, I call Paulo. I call Kate. I call Cam Thomas. I call CJ Stroud. I call somebody else that was really good. That's all I can think about right now. I think that's about it. No, I told you Gonzalez was going to be him.
Mm-hmm.
I told you Gonzalez. If he didn't get hurt, definitely gonna be a defensive player, a rookie defensive player of the year. He's tough. That boy can play D.
I be calling shit too, though, bro.
Who you call? I don't remember.
Bijan.
I told you Bijan was gonna be good, though.
I knew Bijan.
We both agreed, though. We knew he was gonna be good. I just didn't see why y'all took him.
I've been on sauce since college. When they were popping, you remember Art Sauce? I was on Sauce heavy in college. I knew Sauce was gonna be here. Who else? Basketball. I called Chet. I ain't know about Wimby for real. I ain't gonna lie.
You ain't believe in Paulo. Sure.
I wasn't. I'm not huge on Paulo. I follow Paulo, but I'm not too. I was a Chet fan coming out of college.
You just ain't know Paulo was like that. I was trying to tell you, bro. Cause you gotta think about it. In college, niggas don't really average 20 points like that, or close to that. So when you got a dude that average that in college, he can score. Cause college is more pass, 2-3 dribbles. If you ain't got a shot after your 2-3 dribbles, you gotta pass that bitch. Sometimes niggas get ISOs in college, but that's rare. And college is more team ball. So like for a nigga that average a lot of points, that's how I knew Paul was gonna be nice. And he's 6'10. And he like 250. And he looked skinny. But he looked swollen at the same time. So I knew he was gonna be tough. Physically. Let me touch your body. But these dope boy apple ones, I don't rock Karachi. They love bitchy Chinese, I woke up to her
Hibachi. But it's fit, hell 101, I know damn well he ain't got you. Tweaking. Ride
through the suburbs too slow. So many bad bitches, I got a lot of dollars, I own the dogs. They say, dude, you blowing up. Niggas better take bombshell. Tripping great. Man,
you too, you know we
ain't worried. But. That's down the pizza keys. Every time I step on flash, hell, I step to shit
souffle. Nigga got too close to the whip. Man, you too, I'm starting to love my car, man. I don't know if I want the windshield tinted. It'll make it real dark, but I might do it.
It won't even make it too dark. It'll just make it like, well, I like 25.
Yeah, I'll think about 25. Just something more than this, what I got.
I feel good about this damn.
Down bad again. I was down bad nigga by myself. Down bad, never need no help. Focus on M's, nigga. Nigga, fuck your rep. My cousin out there scamming, nigga. He getting them blue checks.